Right, let's close this. Alright, should be live and ready to go now, right? Hopefully that wasn't like super loud. Welcome to part two. So I'm on world five now. Level five, not world five. Oh, whoa, whoa. All right. It's very loud. To be honest, I don't know if I'm supposed to run this way or not. Whoa. I have these. Did that work? Come back here. I've got some trip mods for you. No. Alright. Quick load that boy. Yeah. I guess I'm supposed to destroy this, this guy? What? Oh no. Oh, mature content warning? Oops. I might just have that set for like all of my streams. So, just in case if I stream like a mature game. Oh no. Can you even blow this thing up? That don't work. Oh yeah, or if I say the bad words, yeah. True. Oops. Actually, this is the beginning of the mission, so it don't really matter. Well, the loading screen worked that time. There he goes. There he is. All right. Let's, what does this do? Some kind of ship. Oh, well, no. All right. Oop, wrong button. Uh-oh. No! Okay. Let's try that again. And this thing is weird. I don't like how it's just... Alright. Okay, I got his key now. So... Like, what did that do? Oh, okay, I see. Up we go. Aha. Man, the noise is so loud. No! It's super loud to me anyway. Here, let me... All right, sir. I can take him. I can take him. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, they were behind me. What the hell? Then this thing just comes out and steps on me. Alright. I can't even hear myself think. There's so many lasers. Okay, alright. Okay. Hold up. Found the door. What's going on? No. Okay, I have an idea. This is crazy. All right. So all right. So how do they? What? Alright, alright. I don't know how to destroy the thing. Okay, the shadows. I did not know you could open those boxes. Alright. I can make him dance. All right. Thermal. Oop. That's wrong button. Thermal detonators will do it. I think. So when he comes out, I'll just toss these at him. Eight? Alright. All the noises? Alright. What? Oh, how am I supposed to do this? Okay. There's no way I wasted all eight of these, though. Maybe I did. Alright, well, I don't know how I'm supposed to defeat this thing. There ain't no way. There ain't no way to destroy that guy. He's way too hard. Well, I might have to look this up because I don't know. So, like, somehow they all die when he steps out. Yeah, I don't know. All right. Give me 1 second. I'll grab my phone. Alright, I'm back. I have my phone. What level am I on? Chapter 4? I already did that. Here we go. Wait, stationary gun? What's stationary gun? Oh. There we go. No. Where their defenses are too strong, you have to do something about those ion cannons. Did not even see that there. Oh, sniped. Sniped him. Go ahead and open this box now. Let's see, gonna get to the ion cannons. This is out of ammo, right? Yeah, okay. Hopefully, I have enough. Oh. Didn't even see that in there. Oh. Hopefully I don't have to use that gun to destroy that. That's a lot of guys. Well, who will get in a hit first? I did it. No. They got me. Got me again. Is it? Whoop. All right. Let's go. Got this. There we go. Still got a few guys up there, but I'll snipe them. Okay, probably shouldn't have saved it there, but oh no. Okay. Oh. All right, now we gotta be sneaky. Oh, Jesus. That didn't work. I love the way you die. Because, like, it just slows down and then he just, like, does flips. All right, up we go. Give me shields. Nope. That didn't help. You won't be giving us any more trouble. The shields did not help me at all. Alright, up we go again. One final time. Ooh. Yes. That's what I needed. Alright. Really? Is that, okay. Shields aren't gonna help me. I wish I could convert, like, shields to health or something. Me. That doesn't work. Ooh, that worked. Well, what was that? No! He did a flip in the chair. How did that happen? Oh no. Whoops. I died. Okay. Oh well, I should not be standing there, but I don't. Got it. Okay. Whoa. Hey, got him. Oh. Uh-oh. No. The Force does weird things. Yeah, whatever. Oh. Oh, there's a mine. Well, that room is full of, full of bad guys. Okay. Let's go. Okay. Where are the other guys? Wait. Ah, I see him. Alright, I think that's everybody. Now I just had to be like super careful to try to... Wait, I think I can jump this gap. Oh, look at that. Boom. Ooh, ooh. Shields. Hmm. I wonder. I might could go... This is probably an elevator, right? Oh, can I pilot one of these? I'll never get this open. Dang it. What does this do? Okay, got the key, got the key. Hmm. This. Well, whatever it is, I can't pick it up. Oh. Yeah. All right. Did it. Oh no. Hey, it got me. It's all right. It's okay. I will get them this time. That was awesome. We double killed. Whoop, whoop, whoop. All right, let's use this guy. Why not? Let's go. Okay. Well, that didn't work out. Okay. Well, I got 47 health. There we go. Alright. Got it. There we go. There we go. My trusty. So that should shut them off. The ion cannons are still active. You need to destroy them. What? But I turned them off. Oh, the shields are protected. That's what I did. I gotcha. Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh no. Up we go.
Is someone there?
All right. Here we go. Oh, look at that. Boom.
Okay, it's all clear.
Thanks, Commander. We're on our way down for the prisoners.
Hey. I did it.
Good work, Kyle. I'll sit down in that small canyon. See you soon.
I guess I better go around, huh? Oh yeah, guess I'll get this. You never know. Uh-oh. Yeah, I know. It's kind of crazy how fast the weather changed. Like 2 days ago, it was like snowy and super cold, and now it's like hot. Oh, like perfect. Didn't she just land right over here? Yeah, there it is, right? Maybe I gotta like... Is this it? Well, that's the other ship. Where is Jan? Yeah. Supposed to be in this canyon somewhere. Weird, I don't see a ship anywhere. Wait a minute. Is that it up there? Is that it? How do I get up there? How do I get out my binoculars? That's what I want to know. Yeah, I use this item. Oh, let's see. Is it one of these buttons? No, let's just switch to my weapons. Oh, look at my arm, it's invisible. I did not know you had like fists in this game to punch stuff with. It was one of the, the F keys do force powers. Is it one of these? Here we go. Okay, now how do I use that? Let me open my controls. Hold on. Inventory. Use held item. Control. Alright. Okay, no. There ain't no ship up there. Weird. Y'all don't see the ship anywhere, do you? Because I don't see it. I mean, I know there's a ship over there, but that isn't it. That's the... Yeah, I was thinking blow down the door, but... Okay, let's see. I don't know why we need to go back here. Okay, well. Why? What happened? Okay, well, I am supposed to. There's like tons of mines, so you're gonna have to just wait a second. Jesus. Oh, here we go. Health, that's good. What's happening? Oh.
A prisoner for you, Master Dasan.
Well done, Tavion. Secure her in the cargo hold and
who's this?
Prepare her for processing.
At once, Master.
Blast them, Kyle!
Kyle Katarn, you're the legendary hero who destroyed Jerek at the Valley of the Jedi. You look like nothing.
That's me.
Bantha herder.
Well, you look like an overgrown Kowakian monkey lizard, so I guess looks don't count for much. Hand her over.
You desire this woman?
Okay, let's go, boy.
Sith spit.
Well, I guess I got my guns.
Your efforts are in vain.
Oh.
What a pathetic
attempt. Whoa, what the? Oh, God. Okay, I know what I can beat you with. This. Honestly, I think I'm supposed to lose here.
Enough of this charade.
Uh-oh.
Pathetic Katarn. As a Jedi, you might have proven a worthy adversary. Without the power.
Yeah, but I'm Kyle. I'm role-playing.
Worthy effort it would take to strike you down. Perhaps your woman will prove to be of heartier stock. She certainly couldn't be any weaker than these colonists.
Don't you touch her.
On second thought, Tavion, kill her.
Whoa, really? They just straight up kill her? Okay. Well then. Bye bye, Jan, I guess. Where am I? Where'd I go? I am back at the valley. The valley of the Jedi.
What are you doing, Kyle?
It's my dad.
Don't talk me out of this, father. I need the power of the valley of the Jedi, and I need it now.
Do you believe that this stream of power will ease your pain? Or that you can safely wield the force with anger in your heart?
Jan is dead. My anger is all I have left. Anger and revenge.
All right, Anakin.
Is that how she would want to be remembered? With acts of anger and revenge?
No.
Then remember as she was.
No.
May the Force be with you.
It hasn't been so far.
That was good. That was a good line. Oh, I am T-posing. The way he's like wiggling his arms. Oh.
Are you all right?
I'd forgotten what it was.
Now he's
like.
Dead.
It will become familiar to you again in time. What will you do now?
Find the sun, but first I need to get something I left behind.
Why was it zooming in there? Whoa, what is this with this cutscene? Oh, I guess it's like pre-rendered, huh? Yeah. I was like, it's all pixely. It looks nice. Is that him? Imagine that. He leaves Rowan to Son. Yep.
Your plan worked, Master Dersan.
Yes, Tavion. The death of Katarn's woman has driven him mad and delivered the Valley of the Jedi into our hands. Contact Admiral Fyar and prepare the troops.
Alright. I guess I gotta go learn the Force again, right? Because he pulled a Luke and kind of severed his connection. Is this Yavin? Oh, neat. I know this planet. One of the planets from these games I actually know. What, is this? Oh, what?
Thanks, I think I can find a way.
Luke's in this game? Awesome. Let's go talk to him. We'll go tell him. Hey, later? There's an X-Wing. Lots of X-Wings. Might as well go third person, you know, if I'm gonna get my lightsaber soon. So many beeps and boops. Whoa, what was that? Yeah, it ain't down here. Hey, look. I think that's R2, right? Wait, what's this? Oh. Ah. Where's Luke? Ah, okay. We're gonna meet each other. He's gonna say, you've got a nice lightsaber. There he is. Let's see if they got Mark Hamill to do the voice. It's gonna be some guy that just does not sound like him at all.
Kyle, I've been expecting you.
Skywalker, you've come for your lightsaber.
That's not him, but
after all these years,
it's not a bad impression.
Jan's been killed.
My Jan.
Jedi goes by the name of Dasan. You know,
I sensed a disturbance in the Force. I'll tell you about Dasan while your trial is being prepared.
Trial?
A minor test to determine your fitness to wield a lightsaber again. Even in your relatively unpracticed...
The shadows are a little janky.
Why can't you Jedi ever do things
I see your Schwartz is as big as mine.
There'd be millions of us instead of dozens. Take Dasan, for example. He was born on a planet unused to the wonders of the Force, where his seemingly magical abilities caused him to be feared and shunned by those around him. His childhood was one of loneliness and despair, until a visiting traitor discovered him, recognized the Force within him, and brought him to the Jedi Academy.
So he was a student.
Yes. For the first time in his life, Dasan was at peace. He'd found beings who liked him for who he was.
All these beeps.
Beings who encouraged him to develop his talents. Over time, however, things changed.
There ain't no robots in here.
Wow. It became cold, severe. He belittled his fellow students for what he perceived to be their weaknesses, and argued, sometimes violently, with his teachers. During a training session, he struck down and killed a fellow student in cold blood.
Uh-oh.
Dasan said he was too weak to be a Jedi. He fled before we could counsel him, and he has not been hurt from since.
Yeah, counsel him, yeah.
Yes.
You mean you were gonna...
I'm sorry about Jan.
Yeah. Well, just give me my lightsaber and I'll be out of your way.
As you wish. Your lightsaber is somewhere in the ruined temple to the south. To find it, you'll need to utilize your primary Force skills. During your test, I'll see if I can find submission on Dasan's whereabouts.
Somewhat? Alright, my Force test. And then Kyle's like, damn, Luke has a nice ass. He wants to become Kyle Skywalker. I'm so ready. So ready to get this lightsaber. Oh no! So, I guess I leave now. And go to the south. I don't know. Not good. Why did I do that? I guess I'll go through here now. No. There is no, like... I thought there'd be something at least in here, but no. Yeah, maybe I'm not supposed to be down here again. Huh? Who said that? Like, can I use my,
Let the Force flow through you.
I can't use any Force powers. Okay, here we go. Got it. Yeah. It's the real test, see if I can fall off or not. So how do I select a Force power? Someone's getting hurt. And I don't know who it is. Oh, that was cool. I was almost like on top of this. Let me hold on. F, G, and H. G and H go through my force powers? I don't know. I don't have any right now. Yeah, there ain't nothing in here. Maybe there's like another path? What are all those beeps? Okay. Well, this is weird. Oh, there we go. Is this holocron? Force push. What? Okay. So this one? Oh, I see. And then good.
That wasn't too bad.
Full, alright. Okay, I'm gonna put on. Alright, and then for my back tank. Is Z being used for anything? What about my back tank on Z? Boom. Alright, and then I don't know, X? I don't think anything is being used for X right now. Cool. Alright, so I can swap right here and then Z can heal me. Quick save. There we go. Yeah, I like that. And then this does my weapons, and that does my force powers. All right.
I think I see where we need to go, but how am I gonna get up there?
Well, I don't know. I have an idea. Whoop. All right. What? Okay, I would think you would need to pull out the... There we go. Okay. Come on, Kyle, what are you doing? I wish it was some kind of cursor. Is there a thing that I can do? No cursor. Yeah, true. Oh yeah. Well, there we go. That works way better. All right. Thanks, James. I just forget about it. I was just wanting to do this all in third person. There's something up there, though. Hold on. Water helped. What's this? Force. Let's see. Force. Speed. All right. I think that's where I came in from, right?
Skywalker sure didn't make this easy.
All right, maybe I'll go through those later. Unless I can move. Hope I'm not stuck. Yes. Oh. Yeah, it's the speed symbol. Yeah, I got it. I know that. Oh, the switches. Ah. I didn't see that there. Okay. Got it. I think. Oh, jump. I think, yeah, jump. All right. Okay, I think I could just like, yeah, I could just automatically do this one, right? Okay, good. I like how that's an automatic skill that you don't have to use in this one. You can just... Yes. Yes is right. Okay. Now just wait. Go. Ah. Yeah, that's like the force push symbol, right? Why can't I push the door open? Wait, oh, the wall. I see. Get up there. Oh. All right, I'm gonna go third person for this. Oh, neat, look at him. Is that the room I came from? I don't know what's in there. Speed, right? Wait, no. Okay, hold on. I see it. Did it? Right, there it goes. Man. Oh, I thought it was gonna come back. Okay. Alright.
No.
Go, 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 go. What's this? Let me try going down here real quick. Oh, all right. Yeah, there ain't nothing. Whoa, man. That was very loud. That spooked me. That made me jump. I was not expecting that giant noise.
That's what I came for. Now how do I get it out of there?
I get it. Nope. That don't work. Man, I can't believe that made me jump. Oh. What? Ah. I gotcha. Wait, oops. I should have. Okay, hold on. Go, what are you doing? Oh, Kyle just like didn't go first. Okay. Oh, like I'm out of force. Hold on, I gotta wait till that recharges. Okay, I'm glad it recharges way quicker in this game than the last one I played. The other one did not. Your force did not recharge that fast. Okay. Now. What? That didn't work. Yeah, and that's gonna be like you're gonna cut those with your lightsaber, right? Okay, yeah, maybe you have to be like quick enough and then like. Yeah, use speed and then switch to pull like right after.
All that work and now I see.
Oh. Alright, this is cool. Yes, his alt fire is saber throw. Wait, what? Are you gonna? Did he? Yeah, I missed the one. Yeah, that's where I came from. Locks can't stop me now.
You've retrieved your lightsaber. Very good.
I'm ready. What did you find out about
Very
this?
Good.
Not much. With the help of your ship's logs and the Republic's databases, we've tracked down the registry of Dasan's ship to a Rhodian named Relo Baruch.
Relo Baruch?
You know him?
Not personally. He claims to be an honest garbage hauler, but he's really one of the most powerful criminal kingpins in all of Nar Shadda. Even the Hutts won't touch him.
Sounds like a solid lead.
It'll do.
Kyle.
Yeah?
I just wanted to say how impressed I was with your performance in the trial. Considering how long it's been since you used the Force, I almost expected you to fail outright. You've been to the Valley of the Jedi.
Yes.
Kyle?
I know what I'm doing, Skywalker. If I'm going to defeat Dasan, I'll need the full power of the Force, and I can't afford to spend years of my life retraining myself here.
Kyle, I realize you're in pain, but you must learn to anticipate the consequences of your actions. You and Jan swore an oath to protect the Valley of the Jedi, and now that Jan's dead, you're the only person who knows where it is. If you should fall to the dark side, you could use the Valley's power for unspeakably evil purposes.
Are you saying I can't be trusted?
I'm saying that I want you to let go of your anger before it destroys you.
I don't know if I can do that. But I will give you the coordinates to the Valley of the Jedi. Just to be safe.
Well, that's a start, I suppose. Take one of the Academy's vessels to Nar Shadda. It'll be less conspicuous. Don't worry. I'll take care of the Raven's Claw until you return.
You're not coming along?
I'm afraid not. I have pressing business of my own to attend to. Good luck, Kyle. I hope you find what you're looking for. May the Force be with you.
Right.
Right. Hey. So I wonder if I'm just going to go lightsaber only now, because the lightsaber is super fun in this game. I mean, guns will be useful, I'm sure, but now that I have the lightsaber, it's very tempting to just play lightsaber only, you know? For a little bit. See how far I get, you know? Relo Baruch, yep. What's up? Oh, hey, it's those little guys. Hey, I know that music. The music just repeated. What?
Bartender.
Why is the music so loud? It's like an actual bar. Just gonna show up right here, okay.
Never trust the bartender with bad grammar.
What? Oh, damn. Jesus. That dude's head just came off. Jeez. I know. Hey, honey. I don't even have to like swing. I can just run into them and they just disintegrate. Music's stopped. Oh, what's that? Nothing. There's nothing even important backstage. Oh, I guess I got all my other weapons back now. Yeah, but why would I not want to use my lightsaber? This way just leads me back around, right? I think the music's duplicated. Oh, I got a new gun, hold on. Ooh, what's this? Ooh. That's pretty cool, look at that. What's all fire do? It's a sniper, okay. Neat. So what did this do exactly? Wait, what's this? Okay. Well, now I'm stuck in the... Oh, wait. What's this? The music's like repeating on itself. Oh no.
Alright, enough fooling around. Where's Wheelo?
Please, noble Jedi's, not in the faces. Wheelo's office is on higher levels. Follow the garbage collectors.
Oh, damn. I killed him. Oh, we got some. Okay. I just Goomba stomped him. That was awesome. Stop it with all the sniping, please. Oops. Well, that didn't work. Maybe I need to get out the sniper as well. Hold on. Oh. He got me. Oh no. Wait, no, stop. Dang it. No. Whoa, did you see that? I just, like, disintegrated. That was crazy. I was like the Jawa in The Mandalorian. Alright. Oop, that was wrong. Wrong move. Okay. Man. Oh wait, this is hard. Okay. Well, it's only 9 o'clock. I guess I did start streaming a little earlier than I usually do, so. Get away, get away, get away. No! This is actually really tough. There's guys everywhere. Okay. Nope, nope. Wait. How did they get so good at sniping? Oh my goodness. Man. Wow, that was instant. Instant shot. Got him. No! Man, there are some good snipers in that window over there. Excuse me? No, why did I... What? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What? Oh, whoa. Why, what? Okay, I think my mouse wheel. is just overly sensitive. Yeah, see, I didn't touch it there, and it just switched. Well, they got me. That laugh. Jeez. Whoa. Oh, crap. Oh, man. This is hard. This game, like, it's just, I don't know, the difficulty just ratcheted up super fast. That was great. Okay. Oh, whoa. Oh, whoa. Well, okay. Let's try again. Okay, why does it keep doing that? I thought I could jump that. I cannot. Okay. I'm gonna shoot those guys. Instead of trying to, you know. Oh no. Whoops. That was an accident. Dang, this is okay. Maybe there's something I gotta like. Maybe I can use like my force powers or something. Oh my gosh. The snipers. That's what really make me angry. That when I can just get killed from nowhere, you know? Like. Okay. Whoa. This is hard. All these snipers just. Maybe I gotta try sniping them myself. Okay. Here we go. Who? What the? Oh my God. Where was he at? Okay, wait. What? Where? That's not fair. That's like not fair. Okay, well, I gotta figure out how to get through this door. Can't jump over there. There's got to be some way. It's not the best idea to that was bad. Very close. All right. I shouldn't have gone out there. Because it was like I went out there and then there were even more snipers waiting for me. Where? Are they all at? Oh. They're way out there. There he is. Okay. How am I missing? Man, I got no health left. That was my last back to... Oh no. Okay. Any other snipers? And this is kind of just going back the way I came, so what is it? Well. Dang. Fast. Yeah, so there's 24 chapters in the game, I think. And I'm on chapter what? It's 8 right now. So I'll try to do like 4 a night. I think that'll be... I see him over there. Man. Okay, and then... Alright. Oh, I think... Okay, I think I'm good to go back down there now. But I have, like, no health. Alright, am I not gonna be getting sniped from, like, corners or anything? Alright. There's gotta be a way in this building. Like, there just has to be. Maybe I can... I don't think I can... No, I can't. I can't jump that high. Oh no. What? Oh man. Yeah, I feel like that computer in there is what I can press to, No! Although I could go at it from the top, but I really don't... Oh, look at that. I did it. Oh, goodbye. Oh, whoop, well. Come on down. Is that, wait. Is that some sort of switch? Hold on. I really do not like the amount of snipers on this level. Exactly, there's another one. Just shit. No, what? I keep getting disintegrated. Yeah, so I think I'll try to do like 4 levels a night. So I think this will be my last one, right? Because I did the final base level, the 2 levels on that, and then this one. Okay, mister. These guys, they very much make me angry. Okay, it's like, how are you supposed to dodge that? Screw it. No! Yeah, I'm dead. This is just ridiculous. If there's anything useful up here. Whoa. What the hell? Oh, he's dead. Whoa. Man, this game got hard. Oh. Oy. Okay. Wow, that was an instant headshot. I'm only playing on normal, too. Alright, let's just go lightsaber. Let's do it. Yeah, this works a lot better. Well, most of the time. I got 4 health. Well, he's dead. Okay. No, what? What hit me? Something that got me, like, in my foot while I was running. That's... Again, I'll just get sniped from literally somewhere way off screen. That's so stupid. Like, okay, like that, for example. They apparently are such good snipers that they can, like, just instantly. Alright. Where is that? That sniper. If I can find him. Oh, well. Nope, they're behind me somewhere. Where, though? Oh, wow. Okay, they're up there? That's some... What? How am I supposed to see that? Are you kidding me? Oh, this is rough. Oh, all right. I don't even get a chance to, like, try to shoot him. It's just like I'm instantly just dead. Screw it. I'm just gonna... Well. That doesn't work either. No! Dang it. Sorry about that noise. Just gotta readjust. In my chair. Alright, lightsaber it is. Nope. How are they such good snipers, like? This is getting very annoying. Very fast. Oh, I'm dead. I saw him. Wait, are you kidding? There's another one? Like on the other side? Alright, blow up. Oh. I'm following him. Following him down the pit. I don't even get a chance to do anything. Like, literally, I step out there, instant shot, and, yep, dead. And I don't have any back to either, so I'm kind of in a, oh, well, I did have back to, oh, I didn't know I did. Now I won't die in, like, one shot. Oh, no. Go. All right. What? I guess that doesn't really lead to anything. It's just kind of pointless. great. I honestly thought that was the way we were supposed to be going, but... There he is. Well, if I could switch to the weapon, that'd be great. What did I just do? I'm gonna finish this level tonight. This level will be finished. I hate this. This is like annoying. Like yes, let's throw four snipers. Back this way. That doesn't seem right. Like, why would I need to drop down all that way? Got that sniper over there. Let's just... Oh yeah, that one. Okay. These snipers in this game are making it very tricky. There's like perfect shots every time, almost. It gets ridiculous. Uh-oh. Okay. I don't think I'm supposed to be going down this far, though. Well, the game just killed me, so no. Like, where am I supposed to be going from here? Oh wait, am I supposed to go down there? Or is that where I came from? See, that's... No, I can't drop down that far and live. Okay, let me look this up again, hold on. Wait, what? Jump out the window to awareness. Okay, head back down to the... Okay. So I need to go back. That's what I was thinking, yeah. Like, this has gotta be where I gotta go. At some point. Oh, okay. What's this? Dang, he flipped and flopped and flied. Whoops. Can I go back up, please? That didn't work. Oh. Whoops. I was gonna die. Alright, let's try this again. Okay. Maybe for speed? Let me, yeah. Well, I need a quick save it when I get over the pit. I just forgot. Uh-oh. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, here we go. Oh, there's somebody up there. Like a bad... Oh, there we go. So what does that do? Well, that opened that. Oh no. Darn it. Guy does not help me at all. Oh well, I skipped a lot of that. I just jumped there, okay. I see.
Those look like garbage holders to me. They must end up with reloads.
Whoops. Oh my god. That had to have been the end right there. Well. What do you say? Switches I can press with this? What? Where? Probably this. Although, better not quick save down there because, Oh, don't tell me. Oh my god, seriously? I don't think I can progress now. I think I stuck myself. Because, like, unless I can mess with that switch from here. Okay, yeah, I know what I'm supposed to do, but I'm stuck down here. So, the thing is, I don't know where my last, I don't think there was a checkpoint on this level, like, at all. And the garbage thing, like, unless, yeah, there ain't no way I can, like, survive a, and yeah, if I can, like, survive the fall, then maybe I could run back around. Like, if I could... No, I think it's just gonna automatically kill me for some reason. Right? Yep. Even if I landed on, like, the little edge part, it would still, I guess, be too high, and then... Oh, that's... Alright, I think I'm done tonight. I can't. I think I'm stuck. Like, the game keeps killing me when I drop down, and I stuck myself on this platform, so I'd have to start this whole level over. Since the game didn't save a checkpoint or anything. Like, I can't. Like, there's that switch there. I can't do anything to it. So, yeah. Alright, I'm done for tonight. I'm not playing through this level again right now. I'm gonna have to play through it again next time I play, so. Which will probably be Wednesday, because tomorrow I'm playing a game with somebody, so. Thank y'all so much for watching. I'll probably live again Wednesday night with this some more, so. Let's do this, hold on. Alright. See y'all later.